Buonasera, buonasera, benvenuti a tutti ad Amelia Island. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Lamborghini. The celebration of the 50th year of the Miura.
Polo Storico is a program that we relaunched 1 year ago, roundabout, and is about servicing our clients, our the collectors of our historical car. The heritage for us it's unbelievably important. A brand cannot survive just with the current product, and so this department that is totally focused on these activities. And that's how we feel we need to serve our customers starting from now on. The Miura with the two current products, the Aventador and the Huracan, and it's unbelievable how they fit each other after 50 years. And this is for us really important because it means that there is a continuous fil rouge in terms of design, in terms of brand positioning. This car started basically after the production of the 350 and the 400 GT. Let me say, they produced the chassis, the rolling chassis, and then the engineers worked out to put the body around this car, and this car then had an incredible success when it was presented in Geneva in 66 basically, and it's a car that was and is a milestone in the automotive because the car was a revolution. Amelia is one of those high-level show where you need to be, above all if you want to speak about cars like Miura, when you want to show something about the heritage and the classic car, here you are in the right spot, I would say.
I had owned that car for about 4 or 5 years, and last year it sort of left LA and found its new home.
If you consider yourself a car enthusiast and you happen to be in Southern California early on a Saturday morning,